It was like someone taking your parent or your sister or your favorite thing away from you with no warning, and it was like in the blink of an eye.
I'm so sad that he had to go to his death not knowing what had become of his daughter, but my only hope is that if there is something after this life, that he's gone to that, and perhaps he's been reunited with Claudia if she's gone as well.